Morning YouTube family, what is good? Welcome back to the channel. Mark Rice here. So if you're new to the channel, drop down, subscribe to the channel, give that video a like. You're in for a good one today. So what's going to be happening today is I'm going to be letting my best friends decide what I eat for the day. But the catch is they don't know that yet. So I'm going to pick three of my best friends. I'm going to give each of them a call at different parts of the day. I'm going to ring them and ask them, hey, y'all, what do you want me to eat right now? And they're going to be like, what? Oh my God, we didn't know you were going to pick us. La 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 la. Because that's what they all sound like, because I am friends with little gremlins. The first person I'm going to be ringing is one of my friends, Hareem. Now, another interesting thing I'm going to do, just to make this a little more fun, is each time before I ring them, I'm going to take out the camera and I'm going to try guess what this person is going to tell me to have. See how well do I know my friends. We are going to be stopping at a garage. I apologize about the lighting as well. Had to start in the car because I didn't want to be like, what's good YouTube family? And my man be like, what the fuck is going on downstairs? Well, because this is a fitness channel, I'm going to include the macros and calories for every meal. They're going to be somewhere on the screen after every meal. And I will show you guys what I get when I ring Hareem. You guys are also going to be part of the phone call as well, so you're going to see if I got it right before she says anything. And each of them, you'll see their reaction as well. So chatty in a few minutes when we're at the garage to get the food. And what is good? We are back. First person I want to ring is Hareem. Now, my guess that she's going to get me is she's an absolute caffeine addict. She's definitely addicted to caffeine. Hareem, if you're watching this, this is an intervention, okay? I think that she's gonna order me some form of coffee from Insomnia, a protein bar, and potentially, if she remembers that there's donuts in the shop, potentially donuts. I'm gonna give her a call now and see what she orders me. I hope you guys can hear this. Now's not time, Hareem. You best be answering. Yo, yo, good morning.
Hey.
What's up?
I was like, who's calling me at this time?
Were you awake?
Yeah, I'm in the gym.
Because you're going to feature in my next YouTube video.
Today?
Right now, you're in it.
Okay.
The video is that I'm not sure if you've seen them, is I let my friends decide what I eat for 24 hours.
Oh.
Yeah, and you're the first person. Now remember, I'm coming to the gym now, so this is a pre-workout meal as well. So I need you to pick what meal that I'm going to be having.
I want you to get yourself two donuts.
Okay, perfect.
Choose any flavor you want.
Oh, class. Okay.
Coke.
Savage. Class. I love Coke.
Banana to top it off.
Class. Okay, love Coke and bananas.
That'd be perfect.
Okay, perfect. Thanks a million, Hareem. I'll go get that now.
Enjoy.
Okay, so we got 50% right. We got the donuts right. Wasn't expecting a bottle of Coke and a banana, but it is what it is. So I'm going to go get that now, and I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Transition through the banana. Okay, so got everything there. I realized that the start of this video has been all me in my car, but it's going to be mixed up after this. So we got... I didn't realize that the shop in there was being done up. They usually have class stuff, but it was bad selection today. So we got this man nana because it's so big. I don't know what that was. I'm sorry. Then we got this donut. Then we got this one. Don't know what this bad boy is. And yeah, what type of shop doesn't have Coke? It's 2020. Get with the times. But we got Coke Zero, which I was kind of happy about because zero calories. Because I imagine. I'll just let the next one slip. If my next friend gets me what I think he's gonna get me, then it could be pretty calorific, or if he's creative, don't know. So, I'm gonna munch on all these, show you the finished product, what it looks like when it's all gone, and see you in the next clip. Well, you can watch me eat this. I know people enjoy that. Well, I enjoyed that, you know. People just put up time lapses of them eating food and you're like, I'm gonna spend 30 seconds of my life watching this time lapse of this guy eat a donut. But it is what it is. I just realized it's weird you guys watching me eat a banana, because the only thing, like, you should never make eye contact with someone while they eat a banana. Well, yeah. Now you're uncomfortable. Woo! Donuts. I was really secretly hoping she'd get donuts, to be honest. I'm gonna put away this Coke. I'm gonna try. That's one thing as well, is today everything gets drinks, food, no matter how disgusting. Sorry, let me just silence up the screaming Coke. No matter how much I get, I'm gonna try to finish everything, because me and my friend watched one of our YouTubers the last day do this, and like, it was pretty disappointing. He got some pretty nasty food. We finished hardly any of them, so it was a bit disappointing. You watch, and you're like, so we're gonna crack on with this donut. Oh, that is a nice clip. Can somebody tell me, leave in the comments below, I know I have a few subscribers who will definitely know this, does your food sweat? As in, like, why is this donut sweating? Is it because it's scared I'm gonna eat it, or what is it? Bottle of Coke, done. Last one, onto the donut. See, this one's not as sweaty, but it's still pretty scared I'm gonna eat it. Yeah, taste this. The chocolate on top of this one is nicer. It's not as fresh. This one's definitely a yesterday donut. But yeah, not 2 days. That's what they don't tell you. But I think I prefer this one because I really like chocolatey stuff. So, and chocolate's nicer on this one, even though it's a bit more stale. It is what it is. That is everything done. Okay, so we got the bottle of Coke, banana, donut, and I don't know where the wrapper is off the other donut, but believe me, the donut's got eaten. Pre-workout in, I feel class after the full bottle of Coke. So yeah, next clip, you're gonna see me probably in the gym, and then we'll go from there for the next meal, okay? Talk to you guys in a bit.
Quiet's driving me insane. Silence rattles in my brain. Yeah, I gotta get away. Always waiting for the fall. So I built my towers tall. Wandering through these empty halls. Breaks and cycles out. Walls are coming down. I gotta make it out. Yeah, 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 yeah. Look my fear right in the eye. I just wanna feel alive.
Welcome back. So you would have just seen me in the gym training, getting a little pump on, getting juicy. You like that one? So we have a guest who's over here. Won't introduce it because it'll get really shy. I got a pet snake. You already guessed it. Okay, so next person on the agenda is my best friend Steve. Really don't know what he's going to give me. Like, I feel like it could be Apache pizza, or because he watched that video and seen that guy got like loads of horrific stuff, it could be something very horrific. But we're going to find out now. I'm going to give him a call and then we'll see. Hello?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm just going into your office.
My office. I'm such a professional. Okay.
Yeah.
So, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Right, you're now live on YouTube, okay?
What you mean? What you mean?
I mean exactly what I said. You are live on YouTube.
Oh fuck, okay.
Hey, hey, hey! You're on YouTube! No cursing. I mean, oh fudge. Okay, it is actually really hard, okay?
Oh fuck.
I'm on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, and you're the phone a friend.
God damn.
No, my message. I'm doing the video, my best friend decides what I eat for the day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're the second person, okay? What do you think I should get for my next meeting?
I'm gonna get what I always get,
boojum. Oh, no way!
I want you to basically get, it's gonna be a dear one, like, you wanna do what I usually do. So you wanna get whatever, your chicken, whatever, but I want you to get extra everything. So I want you to get extra beef, extra chicken, extra rice, extra lettuce, extra jalapenos, extra everything. And make it absolutely fucking massive.
Okay, perfect. One thing. What's a jalapeno? I don't think they do jalapenos. Oh, they know what a jalapeno is on the tubes. Okay, that is perfect, man. That's an
unbelievable.
And a big bottle, like how big?
A liter.
A liter, okay. Perfect, okay. Okay, brilliant. That's perfect, man. Thank you so much for your help. Okay, I'll see you in a few.
Right, look, tell me you're leaving.
I will do. And there you have it, okay? We're getting boojum. So for anybody who's, I know there's only 140 of you, all probably from Mayo and Galway, but anybody else, what boojum is basically just a burrito place. So I'm gonna go get a big burrito, and as Steve said, get absolutely everything on it. So it is gonna be an expensive one, but it is what it is. And then we'll put the calories and macros of how close I can get it on the screen later on for you guys, and you'll see the whole day. So I'll catch you in the next meal. What up? Focus. Okay, so goods have been secured. In comparison, this thing is like, I don't want to turn it on side in case it spills, but it's about the same size as my head. And for anybody who knows me, I've got a huge head. So it's actually, shh, they don't know you're here. Shh. As you can see here, get all up in your space. We got a burrito bowl. In that burrito bowl, we got Mexican rice, black beans, pinto beans, chicken, extra beef, extra chicken, salsa, cheese, sour cream, jalapenos, fajita veg, extra sour cream, extra cheese, extra rice, extra beans, extra lettuce, one little crunchy magoo on top, I don't know what that is, and one by no drink. So here's the list. If you don't believe me, you can pause it, see there, autofocus on the face, autofocus on the receipt, autofocus on the face. Okay, we got the cutlery, got it sussed, we're back, we're gonna dig into this. Give you guys a live taste test, show you what's going on. You want to cough again? Here we go. I'm not sure if y'all can see that. Oh man, look at that. Now it does just look like lettuce and crisps to you guys, but never judge a book by its cover, you know, it's not what's on the surface. Okay. Even though I only tasted like 1/10 of it, it's a 10 out of 10 for me. Boom, and done. Okay, so that's the boojum complete. It was absolutely, just in case you can't see through the see-through box, it was absolutely lovely. Okay, so very, very good, very filling. Shout out to my man Steve again for doing me a solid. The first clip. Ha, my nails ain't long. Pour a ring. On to the last can of Coke. Ka-ching. Actually, I forgot to tell you the last day.
Yeah.
That's stated.
That's disgusting.
That's what is good? Okay, so last you would see me, I was on the beach, or not on the beach, I was walking along the side of the beach. So we're back here now, we're gonna ring the last person. Last person is my bestest friend Matthew. Let's see if he answers.
2,000 years later.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, what's going on?
You are live on YouTube right now.
Oh,
So, I'm doing a video at the minute and it's my best friend decides what I eat for the day.
Aw, serious?
Okay, so it is now dinner time, okay? This is going to be my last meal of the day. Before you tell me, I'm going to mute you and guess to the camera what you're going to give me. So, I don't know what Matthew's going to be very hit and miss. He could get like a random thought and be like, oh, he's going to have beans on fish. Or he could be like, oh man, I'm going to be really sound to you. Go get Apache. So, we'll see. I'm going to say Apache and Ben Jerry's. Hello?
Hello? Might
want to
write this down.
Oh, fine, okay. One second, let me get a piece of paper and a pen.
I want you to guess four croissants.
Oh, okay.
Slice them in half, butter them, and put them in the grill.
Okay. Butter.
Each croissant is going to contain a different variety of foods.
Oh.
The first croissant, I want you, I'll go plain and simple, nice Nutella.
Okay.
Second one, ham and cheese.
Oh, okay.
Third one, I want you to guess, do you have mushrooms?
I will do.
take the stem out of the mushroom.
Okay.
And cook it on a frying pan until the liquid of the mushroom is like in the mushroom. The final one, I don't know. Oh, a banana.
Oh.
No slice, just a plain banana.
Because if you slice it, that's crazy.
No, you can't slice it. Don't do that. That's cheap. Fuck it, throw in some blueberries too.
Oh, a banana and blueberry. Okay, perfect.
Okay.
Okay, so you heard it here first. Four croissants, mushrooms on one, banana and blueberries on one, Nutella and ham and cheese on another one. The first two I was like, oh, nice. And the second two, I don't really know how it's going to go. I feel like the blueberry and banana one could be nice, but the mushroom croissant is going to be A1. Okay, so this is it. You'll see me getting the food and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.
Food, glorious food. We're anxious to try it.
Three banquets a day, our favorite diet. Just picture a mammoth steak, fried, roasted, or stewed.
Oh, food, wonderful food, marvelous food, glorious food. Food, glorious food.
Poached possum served flambé.
Can't chop a banana.
Nothing but food on food, magical food, wonderful food, marvelous food. Food, glorious food, flesh picked off the dead ones.
Like, rotten or chewed, soon we'll be the fed ones.
Just thinking of putrid meat.
And we're back in the room. Okay, I felt bad, I was gonna lie, and then I felt really, I actually haven't think about it all morning, and I was like, no, I gotta say it. Last time I went to Tesco, they were out of croissants, but I really wanted to do this idea. It's the next morning, don't tune off, don't be disappointed, but all the croissants are here, made beautifully. I just really wanted to do this idea, because it was the best one so far. So, gonna try these now, give you guys a live taste test, each one. I want to try mushroom and just the mushroom and butter one. So, wow, shit. If that's not a thing, Matthew, you could be on something there. That was really good, and also. Notice I used that special technique that Matthew told me how to cook mushrooms, is just leave them till they fill up with liquid. Apple and blueberry one for you guys, so see that there? God, I didn't slice the banana because, as Matthew said, it ruins the taste. So I'll give that some try now. I was least excited about the mushroom one.
Mmm, blueberry! Yeah, that blueberry's lost to the war. Okay. Not bad. I personally still prefer the mushroom one. I'm gonna give the mushroom one like a 6 out of 10. This one like a 5 out of 10, because it's not bad. The squishiness of the banana, if that's a word, suits it. Pretty nice. Ham and cheese next. For all taste test and get up close. Wow, that one's definitely the best so far. Okay. I'm starting to think you could put anything on a croissant with butter and it'd be pretty good, to be honest. Oh, I haven't been excited to try this one. This one looks shit. So, Nutella. Definitely, that's actually in order of my least favorite to favorite. So, I'm gonna finish these. Matthew, thank you very much. This was an absolutely great idea and they're absolutely lovely. And a solid breakfast for a leg day. So, I'm gonna finish these off now. I'll chat to you guys in a bit. All done, as you see, everything gone. That was absolutely lovely. That was a class breakfast or dinner. Good meal for any time of the day, to be honest. Give you guys a little scroll through. I'm sure if you can see that. Start at the top for breakfast. Just because I know when people do these videos, I'm really intrigued to see what the calories and the macros are. So 1,000 there for the boujum. And then there's the croissants. We got cheese, ham, mushrooms, bananas, hazelnut spread, and some blueberries. And then the total macros for that meal were, or for that day yesterday, were 160 protein, not too bad, 391 carbohydrates, and 147 fat. So the majority of the calories definitely came from the fat. And I usually eat about 3,250 now in the off season, so to have 3,050 in a day, that's not too bad at all. So thank you very much. All right, that's the video there. Thank you very much for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you had a good laugh. Like that. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, drop the video a like, and I will see you guys in the next one. If there's any videos that you'd like to see, really debating on doing like a day in the life. So if there's anyone you'd like to see a day in the life of, let me know in the comment section below or any video ideas. I will be doing a full day of eating very soon. So I'll talk to you next week and have a nice week. See you then. Yeah.